almost got a... that thing way down to the middle. So we can find Big Mama there. got here. Easy, easy with the rod tip, mate. The rod tip. The rod tip. Lift the rod tip up. Lift the rod tip up. Good boy. Slow down. I've got to tighten your drag for you. I saw it go. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. So you get what you're going to do, mate, get in your kayak, drag your kayak around here, move my paddle out of the way. Right, we're going to... Oh, shit! Crap! Oh, no, it's you, I think. Did you get... I think you just went over the line. That's alright. That's okay. Yeah. No. I thought we had a fish on. Right a bit. Okay. Paddle out to your right and then see if you can unhook it. Well, now start going towards the other side now. If you can unhook it, get it off the snag. But just go slow so you don't snap the rig. I don't think we're going to make a fishman out of it somehow. What do you got now? Is he fighting? Don't break it, just try and drift over it. Try and just drift over it and try and lift him up because you've been snagged. Can't wind slow. Is it off yet? Might have a fish then. What the fuck have you got? The snag. There it is. Oh well, mate, rip him off. Yeah, they hit down there. Well, you know the difference between a snag and a bite, don't you? So. You know when you've got one. Now look. You're getting snagged. You're getting snagged. Nah. The secret with brim fishing, mate, is to let the line go loose and let the brim grab it and run. Straight down there in the channel, mate. No, because your whole rod would just go nuts. You just, yeah, let him take. Look, there's some bait fish jumping over there now. Mullet. Wind it, mate, you've got to wind quick, otherwise it gets stuck. You can't sort of just... Yeah, that, no, but you didn't get snagged, the fish took you down and snagged you. That was it. Thank you. because